name's Clyde, bruh. I mean, my last name is Breau, bruh. Not Breau, bruh. Just Breau, bruh. Well, I guess I'm sort of like a singer-songwriter slash vocalist slash shredding guitarist slash businessman. Learn guitar with me, Clyde Breau, bruh, and I'll show you all the secrets of being a shredding guitarist. First rule about guitar, guitar is all about bends! Bends are safe, good dude! You just gotta bend it, like. And it only works if you bend your whole body, like. No. If it don't bend, it's not a guitar. Rule number two. Guitar is all about slides. Slides are sick. Good. And it's not a slide unless it's a pick slide. No. And every note you play, you just gotta slide into it. That brings me to our next subject. Guitar is all about power chords. Power chords are so good, dude. So powerful to your psyche. No. Just like I don't know, dude. And it's not a power chord if you don't slide into it. Rule number two, guitar is all about tapping. Tapping is sick, god dude. It's not tapping if you don't make it bend. Tapping bends are so good, dude. Rule number five, guitar is all about harmonics. Harmonics are so good. Dude, you know what I heard? Harmonics come from this thing called harmonic series, dude. Dude, this is hilarious shit, dude. It's kind of like a mix between Friends and the Big Bang Theory. Dude, on that. It's not harmonic, it's bending. Like. Rule number six, guitar is all about pentatonics. Pentatonics are set. Good. He's like, do you got a pentatonics? And it's minor and minor. You can go down. You can go up. You can go down. Pentatonics all day. Rule number seven, guitar is all about blues licks. Blues licks are so good. No. And it's not a blues lick unless it has a player neck. Yeah, yeah. Blues licks all day. Rule number 8. Guitar is all about chords. Chords are safe. Good. And there's only 3 chords I know. There's G. I find G to be a very mystical chord, per se. Cause like, I don't know, probably cause like G, like Greeks do, like, I don't know. There's C. C took me a really long time to figure out, but I think I finally really mastered it. Oh, fuck! What, dude? Dude, what? What, dude? And there's D. If you want to be really fancy, you can make it D7. I mean, dude, like, you gotta know at least 3 chords, dude. I mean, like, 4 tops, but, like, at least 3, dude. Rule number 9. Guitar is all about being a singer-songwriter. Being a singer-songwriter is safe, good. And all you need is G, C, and D7. No. Or you could do something a little more major. Or you could do something a little more minor. Delicious definition. Always go to. They want my treasure so they get it from my phone. That brings me to our next important point. It's keys. There's only 2 keys on that. And it's A and it's E. A and E is set. Good, dude. Rule number 10. Guitar is all about playing behind your head. Like, no, you know, like, I don't know. But it's like, I don't know, because, like, internet, it's like, what? I feel like, in some ways, like, I don't know, you know, like, you know, it's like, I don't know. Playing behind your head is sick. Good. Rule number 11. Guitar is all about dropping to your knees. Dropping to your knees is safe, good. If you're not dropping to your knees, you're not your average prostitute. Or a little boy getting molested by his priest. Or playing guitar. Rule number 12. Guitar is all about playing while you run around in a circle on the floor. Playing when you run around in a circle on the floor is sick. Good. I don't even know. If you're not acting like Curly from the Three Stooges, you're not playing guitar.
Oh, certainly!
Rule number 13. Guitar is all about doing the windmill. Doing the windmill is sick. Good. Oh, yeah, no. If you're not a 16th century energy source, you're not playing guitar. Rule number 14. Guitar is all about playing with your teeth. Like, on it, like, you know. Playing with your teeth is set. Good. That fucking sucks! Rule number 15. Guitar is all about bebop licks. Just kidding, it's all Pennatonics. Rule number 16, guitar is all about hair. Hair is sick. Good.
Like blonde hair, straggly brown hair, afro hair, open-ended hair.
Can you spare a dial, little boy?
80s hair, green hair.
If you don't have hair, you're not playing guitar. You know who the worst guitarist ever is? This guy. Rule number 17. Guitar is all about faces. No. Faces are sad. Good.
Like happy. Sad.
Angry.
Are you?
Sexy. Lonely. Manically depressed. Suicidal. New family, so life. Your wife is leaving you. Your dog died. You got a new dog and on the way home it died. Your cat died. You got a new cat and a new dog. Then the dog ate the cat and then the dog died. Your grandma died. Your grandpa told you he's gay.
Oh.
You're gay. You're a hooker. You're a really cheap hooker. You're winking. You just found out Ben Affleck is playing Batman. You just saw the new Star Wars trailer. You just saw the new Star Wars movie. You're a weirdo. Happy. Sad. Puppy dog eyes. Cross-eyed eyes. Chinese eyes. Just got in trouble for another racist joke again eyes. Ball sack for a face. Michael Jackson. Batman. I'm gonna murder you in your sleep.
If you don't have a face, you're not playing guitar.
Yeah.
Kids are the worst guitarists ever. This guy. Rule number 18. Guitar is all about sex.
No, I know. Like, I don't know. I just don't know, you know?
Sex is sick. Good.
And I know, because, like, I've totally had it, dude. I totally have not had it, dude.
Shut up, dude. You haven't either, dude. Fuck you.
Yeah, no.
If you're having sex right now, then you're probably not playing guitar. Unless you're the guy from Motorhead.
Rule number 19. Guitar is all about drugs.
Drugs are set good.
No.
You gotta be doing drugs, dude.
Like weed.
Dude, are you breathing manually or automatically, dude? Dude, breathing is so weird when you think about it.
Alcohol.
You think you're better than me?
Then fuck you.
Cocaine.
Dude, I can tell like a man packing right now.
Crack cocaine.
Give me all your money, bitch.
Ecstasy. Acid.
I really like all my dolphin friends in my castle.
Shrooms.
Dude, the trees are totally alive, dude. The trees are totally alive.
Whippets. ADD medication.
Dude, I just really need to be writing on this piece of paper.
Antidepressants not prescribed. Viagra you're not prescribed. Horse tranquilizer. Rabbit tranquilizer. Rabbit Mordog tranquilizer. Catnip. Heroin. Crystal meth.
And if you're not on drugs, you're probably not playing guitar. Cause you probably have a job.
Rule number 20. Guitar is all about rocking and rolling.
Rocking and rolling is sick. Good, dude.
No.
You gotta just put on your finest sport coat and just roll around the dirty floor.
No.
And remember, if you don't look like a fucking idiot, you're not playing guitar.
Say, in review, in case, you know, guitar is all about bends, slides, and Pennatonics!
And finally, rule number 21, guitar is all about smashing your guitar! Smashing your guitar is sick! God!
No. I don't even know. It's like, you know, sort of a honey head.
And remember, you didn't smash your guitar, set on fire. so I'm gonna demonstrate for you. Oh shit! I couldn't believe I just actually did that! Fuck!
It's wonderful.
Dude, sorry if I wasn't a very good teacher, but like, it was my first lesson. Like, I was totally stoned!